Ja, what's this here? Plastic Grass Transitional. Ja.
Aha.
Okay. Ja, looks like Cup of the Day Map.
I saw a video by Phil today, who uploads always these top 5 weekly maps. And there was like that there were some typical maps that we will definitely see in Cup of the Day. There was also a Crest map, not sure if it's this one. I guess not. Yeah. Some really typical Track of the Day style maps. Full grass, full dirt.
Yeah. Or like grass with tech, dirt with tech, plastic with tech. Yeah. Always funny. Like when you open Trackmania Exchange and you go to tags, look at all of the styles we have in this game. There are like 40, 50 styles here that are mentioned. And Cup of the Day is always like only like 5 of them. Classic.
I mean, there are some that you wouldn't want, I
Yeah,
think.
okay,
Like half
some,
of
but
them at least. Like, how
half
about
of them?
Pathfinding, Twile, Bumper,
Hey,
LOL,
Bumper?
Fucky?
Bumper could be nice, actually.
Nothing
Oh, yeah,
wrong with
Bumper could be
bumpers.
fine. Yeah, depends, yeah, true.
Yeah, when I was on the review server, there was a bobsleigh bumper map.
Yeah, that's also another style you wouldn't want, bobsleigh, exactly. Or ice, but yeah.
Yeah, but even
Okay.
pathfinding, like if you build like a very simple pathfinding map, where it's like, yeah, you know, like could even do that. And
I
lol, I mean
would
at least
like
for a
it.
first, I would also like it.
We
What a
haven't had
surprise.
an actual pathfinding map yet ever, right? You have
No,
to
but I feel
find the
like it
best
could be
route.
possible to do, like if you
Go
build it
for it.
very easily. I mean, we had a fucking turtle map, like come on, you could also build a pathfinding map.
Yeah, but
I mean, that is honestly,
Schwotti
like,
has to do
that's
it. Without a chance.
honestly kind of a no-brainer, to be honest. I mean, even for a like of a day.
Yeah,
I mean,
nice
the
serving
invisible track
simulator
was kind of pathfinding.
here. Yeah, it's
What?
not really pathfinding. There was a path planned, you know? Like,
Yeah.
I mean, like, you know, a bunch of checkpoints placed and you have to find the best route. That
Yeah.
kind of stuff.
The strat would be to just let Lars do the work and then we just copy your strat.
Yeah,
Like
heard
with
that
Machi Monday
before.
Season 2. Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you qualified. Now I couldn't help you, so.
Always forgetting.
Honestly, this seems so simple. It looks at first like it's more complicated, but it's, I don't know.
I mean, you don't have to do anything here but steering.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I liked about yesterday. Like, it also looked simple, but then you had to, like, the pre-drifts, you had, like, a no slide, you had, like, gear shenanigans. Here's, like, same gear and just steer, 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 steer. Definitely not the definition of exciting. Gotta be really close here, though. At least the rounds are gonna be close, I guess. Here, let's see what GPS time is. GPS is 80, so it might be worth a look. Yeah, Batch Elcon. Oh, Barbas playing. Didn't see Barbas in a while in Kappa.
True.
That's true, actually, but Binx is playing lately quite often.
Yeah. Two. And Jesse with a tier 2 gift sub to Elkon. Thank you very much. Tier 2. Tier 2 is like the least used tier. Like the 2 is always like nobody is subbing on tier 2, I feel like. Either tier 1 or 3, but 2? Who's like always like. Yeah, good
Need
run.
more emotes for tier 2.
No.
Kind of rare.
Yeah, definitely a Lingo map again. Because always good on these easy ass maps. Yeah.
How close are you to the partner plus thing, by the way? Are you still going for that?
I don't know. Chat? I announced now that when we have reached Partner Plus, I will start to host weekly cups again. Like I did with Alternate back in the days. Not like same format, but something like that.
Quite nice.
Yeah, gefährlich. But yeah, no clue yet about what exactly it's gonna look like. But I know people enjoyed it, so why not bring it back? It was good content as well.
I also promised something for hitting Partner Plus, but I haven't done it yet.
Yeah.
Vamp is
258, yeah. And we have 7 more days this month.
That sounds doable.
Yeah, yeah, we'll see. The thing is, I think it's still, the limit is still at 350. Like, when it drops to 300, it will be way more doable.
Oh, I thought it was 300 now. Should 300 for me, actually.
Is it 300 already?
No, wait, never mind.
I thought it's gonna be from the 3rd of June or something.
Yeah, no, true. On the Partner Plus page itself, it says 350.
I don't think we will hit 350 unless everybody decides to tier 3 sub now suddenly.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, this is a really cool map, but it's so boring. Not gonna lie. Like, you just don't do anything but steering.
I cannot even remember the track, I'm always forgetting sometimes. So.
Ja, kriegst du jetzt Sekundenschlaf on this map.
Ja. True. I forget one turn.
Well, why do I feel like you can get 5th gear there that you don't want?
Yo, thank you, HD Enlightenment, for the sub. And Heist Boder.
Yeah, 87, almost 80.
Feel like you need this sub.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, this is also like these type of maps, like literally everybody can drive good at. If you have control over your car, you can, it's like almost everybody can drive a good time here.
Yeah, it's the hardest ones.
Which is not really making it easier for...
Yeah.
Oh! Wait, I found a line. Okay, wait, I don't know if you guys are doing that, but... the last platform part, like it's like in a left turn. There's a checkpoint there. You can actually go smooth in the transition before, instead of jumping into it, you get way more speed. I didn't do that yet.
Yeah, yeah, just go close to that green thing star.
Yeah, exactly, to the green ball.
GPS,
I didn't do it yet.
That as well.
Okay, I didn't pay attention then.
Just watched the vertical and didn't, like, there was nothing special, I don't know, it's 0.3.
58 by down. Wait, 0.3 is what record?
Yeah. Like, it's nothing special. I don't know.
Ah, yeah.
Although, yeah, he keeps way more speed than me here, probably, yeah. Yeah, I guess you can see it.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking dumb. Right, I'm not safe yet. Yeah, I would have been safe, I guess. Sadly, I crashed the finish. Schade, guys. Okay, well, it's very easy to do a run like this again. Probably gain point one in the start. No! No! Ah, oh, this last grass part, fuck. I was 0.3 ahead of my PB. Was on a 0.5 easily.
Yeah, often got, didn't get cool. around there as well.
That's not easy, yeah.
At least my first
choice. No, that was so good, Chris. Yeah, like, I felt like I had a good line, but just touched with my back wheel then. Ah, fuck off. 5 gift subs for top 5 quali, 10 for first. Yeah, wir bleiben ruhig. Now I have to focus. Thing is, I'm not even safe yet, I feel like. Or nah, might be close.
I might be safe, but I don't know. Depends how much people improve.
No. Could be like they improve a lot now still, or they don't improve at all.
Yeah.
What happened there? I got subs. Yo, 5 gifted subs, thanks a lot.
Ah, Crest
okay, 63. Man, why is Lingo so good at these maps?
Oh, she's dead. How long do I still have?
No, definitely save 71.
Okay.
Ah, I can gain a lot.
Oh, what is the cutoff? 97. Okay. Nee, okay.
Ach Gott, dann. Stop with that. Why is there plastic edges everywhere? Terrible. Ach Gott, dank.
Not enough.
This last one is really weird.
You have to go close to a lot of things when you want to be faster. It's not very nice. Like, fuck off. I just crashed the same part every single time.
Oh,
also get a gear on the first plastic every single time. That's also good, great.
Pull the Marius.
Ugh. Wait, can I still finish this run? Yeah, I barely can.
I'm gonna leave the server immediately to check.
Also kill the Marius.
You also?
Yeah.
And I pulled a Canary. And yicked. Ah, what a stupid map. Gotta risk so many things there. So, title updated. Ah, cheapers. Ja, Mensch, I got 7th, of course. Man. really mad. Yeah, like, I just, like, the last 4 minutes, I just crashed the same part over and over and over again. Like, cheapers. Pedro. Seventh is not good because top 5 would have given me 5 gift subs. Top 7 is giving me nothing. Except if one. Probably didn't even have to go risk so much there at this one point. Yeah, like, look, I literally have more speed if I don't go. Ugh. Fuck. Hello, guys, it's a jump. That edge there, I'm scared of.
Yo, thank you a lot, HD Lightman, for the gifted subs. Oh, Quick is here. Ah, you also got a gift sub. Yo, Quick, hi.
Oh my god, this turn. Cheapers.
I just saw the cutoff was 84, so my old time would have been enough. Had an 82.
Ooh! Yeah, mine would not have been enough.
Yeah, closer than I thought.
Yeah, I had 86, I think. I like this last plastic part before that last grass part. That one you can actually risk a bit with that. That's like the only part I really like about this map, where you have to do something.
Yeah, why do I get a prestige skin now, man?
Nice. Served.
Better now than in the middle of the round.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You get that for pulling a Marius.
Yeah, but why now after this round?
Yeet.
The thing is, this round literally does not even count. Even if you would drive very good, it wouldn't count.
Yeah.
So, time to save for the next one.
Yeah, an elimination does
it would count. Yeah, it was an elimination. Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was the warm-up. Oh, I joined a bit later than I thought.
Yeah, it was also surprised when I joined, it was already starting the elimination.
Oh, you can hit that green thingy.
Without Old of Wonder?
Ja.
Ja.
Miss. Gut.
Ja, wo ist
ja, hello guys, first try PB, of course! That would have been top 5 in the seeding, probably. Ach man, I didn't even risk now, like, ah. I just risked one point in the seeding, which was completely unnecessary. How long did it take me to get used to Camp 3? I cannot really answer that, because I've been playing like that forever, since the very start. So, yeah. Oh, and we started with 63 people. That means we're gonna have a 4KO run with 17. That's great.
Wait, does it?
Yeah.
How many people were we?
Ah, nee, 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 nee. We would need to be 61.
19, right?
Ja. Yeah. We need to be 61.
Yeah. Okay, never mind then. Yeah, Kanadi on lefts.
So transition is weird.
Yeah, it's like small bounce that you get there because of the block.
Also not convinced by that. Hitting the right side there, like clipping there.
Yeah. Oh, Paco with a DNF. But this would usually be a map where you would think Paco is like insanely good.
Mm. He was on my ceiling server. He had a 0.70 only in the quality.
Is 61 people one less round than 60 people? Or am I mathing wrong? Wait, one round less than 60. Yeah, I think it is, because you have one more 4KO round. Yeah, I think with 60... Yeah. Or?
Could be.
Maybe,
I think you're right, Elkan. But spontaneously, I would say, yeah.
You're also then having an extra 2KO round, I think, as well. Should be. People are... Didn't they make a mistake, please? I had a small touch in the start. Like, just one small one.
Uh-oh.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
At the end, they do. Wow, so many at the end, what the hell?
Yeah, the shit ended in even 53rd.
I was 53rd until the last checkpoint.
Okay, so with 61, you have one more 4KO, but one less 2KO and one less 1KO. So in overall, one round less. Okay, yes. That makes sense. So 61 is the optimal amount of people for Kappa, because that will just reduce the boring rounds by one.
But it has a very exciting round.
Yeah.
For players.
Wait, why am I 0.2 behind? Okay. I was at 0.2 behind first. At the start. Okay, 36 is pretty fast. I lost in the start a lot. Eh? Okay.
There are different lines in the grass if you go outside or inside or whatever. I don't know how much it's.
I go like inside to outside basically. I don't know if that's worth.
Most people do, I think.
But I think you could also gain quite a bit in this first plastic here if you go full inside and YOLO over this corner. It's also quite easy to get a bad gear change there.
Oh yeah, after a bad gear change basically every round.
They're talking about YOLOing about a corner. Yeah. Clipped.
Okay, I'm second. Okay, never mind. My line's fine.
I don't know how inside Ender went, because I went like as inside as possible almost, and I was 0.1 behind. So I'm not sure what Ender cooked, but... Okay, Ender's also out though, so maybe he was too far inside.
Maybe he was cutting into another checkpoint that you reached quicker. Yeah, and
who knows?
In the long term, he's out.
Hmm. Ah! Yeah.
You didn't.
Yeah,
did you press the start? Okay.
Yeah, but I'm only 0.5 man. I had like a micro touch. I was like, eh? Didn't even pay attention to that, so I was like surprised. Yeah, surely I'm not gonna be out with plus, with 0.7 behind, right, guys?
But if you're out with that, then I'm probably out as well. Because I will lose that much. So.
Ah, I'm still in red.
Yeah, but people you crushed
the same.
Oh, I forgot about the line. No.
Yeah, but yeah, I'm first. I'm on orange, like. Okay, I'm 36.
Hmm. Yeah, but
it was kind of close, to be honest.
I knew it was gonna be close between us in the end.
Did I overtake you?
No, you were 3,000 behind 3,000. Me.
Yeah, I, let's just say if I would have been out because of that, I would have probably left. Yeah, bowling scientist. I have a very good idea there. If you think that Twitch ads really suck, it's called subscribing. That's what the chats do. The thing is, if you go toward too much speed in the grass, you overjump the plastic by a little bit. The part is still very scary though. Link and Bing's out. And Hill. And Rocket. Yeah.
Well, that's a different Rocket though. I don't know who that is.
Oh, it's Rocket.
Yeah, okay. the actual Rocket went out in the first round by because he didn't start for some reason.
Oh, there's yeah, two Rockets. Interesting. Whoa! Holy shit, I jumped so far right, I almost flipped the inside. That was so scary. There was nothing I could have done about it. No, spammy. Oh, yeah, okay, Lingo, GG. Lingo's gonna win. Confirmed.
Yeah.
Lucky orange plays. Set in stone. That is a clear case here. Set in stone, yeah. I hope the rounds are gonna get a bit slower again because I don't really see myself driving 0.3 or 0.4 here. Not gonna lie.
You are getting top 10 though with like a 0.8, which I'm surprised about. But what I'm also surprised about is that I'm only driving 0.9. Not faster.
Oh Gott, oh, es gibt Outside, ne? Okay, close round. Sort of.
Typical red position near the start.
There's almost always someone hitting that green pole. The finish is also something people fail.
Oh,
Donut. Yeah, but like, why are people driving point three? Like, huh? I mean, I could also drive point three, I guess, if I go full YOLO all in. But like, huh?
Yeah, I finally drove a point seven again as well, but like, I'm only 14th out of
what, yeah, 27? I also drove point, like, point seven is also like my standard time, but...
Like, that's like second half of the player
base. Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Lars and Marius, you're both fighting. It's super close.
I had a bad start, but the rest was... I felt like the big... Oh, that
that's
was
a
shit.
Bad ending, yeah.
How is that only a 0.9? I mean, I crashed this, the ending now. I mean, I don't know, you can't call it...
I went up to 16th, yeah, actually. That's crazy, it's not even yellow.
So you lost 0.1 in the ending, I think.
Yeah, I mean, that would have been then safe, but like...
Oh.
I lost the 10th also in the start, or probably more, probably 2-10 in the start, but like, I don't know. Yeah, Lingo is not gonna win, I think.
Yeah. Let's just say if he survives the last 4K O-Run with plus 5 seconds, then
now,
he's definitely gonna win.
He's a little bit more behind than 5 seconds.
Okay. Sadly, he's not the only one who can drive point three here.
Oh!
It's safe.
Pretty much safe, yeah.
Yeah, it's like over a second now this round, of course.
Yeah, classic.
Yeah.
Oh, Scrappy's also still in, yeah. Haven't seen Scrappy yet. Scrappy also doing the full safe shit. The Belgians here.
Oh, I was actually close to my PB with that round. For some reason it lags a bit. I don't have stable 140 FPS here, since we are on the match server.
Safe, by the way. Did you hear that and instantly react, Marius? Because yes. You were so far off.
Yes.
Oh my god.
I mean, you said it right before the green pull, so...
Yeah.
Instant full left here.
We just missed the finish.
Julio survived.
Full left,
Glada Recon. Hello, guys. Glada Recon was also fast, so that's... Yeah, but Barber's Turbo Point 33 this round! Yeah, hello? What is this? That is, kind of fast.
Those different lines are crazy. It is by far the most inside, but it's actually not that much slower.
But I'm most inside.
Yeah.
Interesting. Usually I'm more of an outside line guy, no matter what it's about. But I also noticed it enough. The thing is, that grass zone is where I crashed in the ceiling like 10 times in a row. And then I tried inside, I was like not really losing, so I was like, yo. Yeah, but still, like. If bar was continuous like that.
Just Barbos.
Yeah.
And just Luma. It's safe.
BB. Yeah.
Scrappy win Grana second. Possible. Not only this round, but also in the total. No, my name is Checkpoint.
No, it's also still close, I think. It's fine. It should be fine.
I had a wrong line.
Yeah, easily.
And then I hit the checkpoint.
Yeah, like, 0.89, Chris.
Nothing I could have done there. RIP trophies. F. Yeah, 6,000 Marius.
Yeah, it was 900 in the last CP. I jumped a bit far left into the finish.
The checkpoint there. Yeah, I was a little bit off in that one line before where you want to reduce airtime. So I jumped a bit further and then I didn't get the line anymore. And then I got fucked by the checkpoint placement. Classic.
Yeah, it's quite precise.
And actually, really different lines here. Interesting. One touch already. Like a second. That was easy to survive longer.
Yeah.
Definitely winnable, like now that like all the really fast players are out. Disgusting lines, Marius.
Why do you spectate it?
Oh! Who was that?
Stop, Eichwald. No way. Eichwald failed to finish, there is no way. Yeah, hello guys!
Ja, Klassik. Three out of six are Belgians, that is actually true. Ah, this could be an absolute classic scrappy win.
Yeah, and one vertical Belgian as well.
Yeah. One ESWC Belgian.
Marius not looking too good.
Marius saving a bit too much. He's not gonna get anything, I feel like.
I mean, that's probably a good run.
That was a. Actually pretty bad. 71 is winning time.
I actually thought it would be faster than 0.97. But seemingly at the Queen Lamp, it lost too much, this bit of airtime. Okay, I was last already from the start.
Yeah,
but that start didn't feel different than the other starts. Yeah.
No way. Yeah, hello guys!
Every round after we went out would have been safe for us, I think.
Yeah, this can be very demotivating, right?
yeah. But I was not that close, to be honest. I shouldn't have not have crashed there.
Putter, what kind of thing are you talking about? What kind of trick in deal tracks?
Hey, what did you say?
Yeah, Putter Ted is writing my chat that he knows about some trick that you could do to get some TMNF records. I think that's about landing on the dirt wall, like they did on AO2.
If Area wins, yeah. If Milio wins, would be funny. We could have top 3 Belgium. Yeah, most likely Scrappy win. Yeah, yeah, Area won already. Pretty surely, at least. Not sure if Argo ever won.
Touching TM News for the third time. Yeah, one of the times was the Faster League for Demotivated, he got fifth there. But he took some advantage from the system because he was the second player from 12 players to reach the last chance mode, but then stayed in until top 5.
I feel like the times you will need here in theory to win this is not gonna be like insanely nice. I feel like people are not gonna go faster than like 0.5 or 0.6 anymore. Actually, Milio looks like a good run.
If he's on a good run, then
it's Area with the snipe on Argo here. Yeah, 63. But you will definitely not need 0.3 anymore. like even here, you would have only needed 0.8 to survive. That's quite doable.
I mean, I had a 0.76 to basically qualify for this division, and I really didn't think that this would still be in. Like, there's no round yet where 0.7 mid would have been out.
Yeah, not true. And it's not that hard to do, to be honest. Ah, unlucky. Argo's best place was 4th, which he got again now. And Milio's best place is 2nd, so he didn't win yet.
And Scrappy's best place?
3rd.
It'd be funny if Area's best place was 3rd.
Yeah, it's kinda over for
Area. And then we have exactly that result. Argo 4, Scrappy winning, Milio 2nd.
Oh, Area way more speed than Milio, but in theory too far. Yeah, but Scrappy's gonna win this 100%. Like, not a single piece of doubt, to be honest. Unless Milio has, like, the run of his life. Good!
I mean, he showed some pace earlier.
He has a 0.40 match PB. Scrappy only a 0.52 yet.
Yeah, but this is like such a typical Scrappy win. Like Scrappy really often wins these typical come of the day maps. Because all of the fast players go out before, and then he just gets fast at the ending. Always the same. But if Milo does a 0.4, then I think he has a really good chance at winning. Well, we'll see. And Milo definitely a good player, so... possible for sure. And he does have a better start. Scrappy going very outside here. Having a bit more speed, but still more than 0.1 behind. But catching up a lot in here. Way better line here. Catching everything back up pretty much. Now it depends on this line. Scrappy is risking it, but Milio as well. It's gonna be really close. Scrappy, way better line here. And GG.
Yeah.
Was so obvious. Classic. A classic. Bad start by Scrappy,
and
but 0.50 though.
Oh, he pulled a Scrappy.
Yeah, Scrappy BB. Yeah, was a sick last half by Scrappy. First half, yak, but second half, pretty good. Hmm. Yeah, absolute classic. Like, most classic Cup of the Day map, classic Cup of the Day result. Like if there is a... if Cup of the Day would be in the dictionary, there would be a picture of this Cup of the Day next to it. Like, absolutely everything as usual. Like, literally everything. Lars also...
Hallo? Okay, he stopped for you as well.
What the fuck? What happened?
Yeah, you muted yourself maybe or something else. Or internet was cut off.
Like you were saying. And Lars also.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, then it stopped.
I think cut out on stream it was, what? I said Lars on first red, Marius went out by pace. Like everything as normal.
Yeah, but in top 8 for the trophy. You should have mentioned it as well.
Okay, chat heard me. I don't know then. But anyway, I'm out. Bye-bye, guys. Tschüss.
Bye.
I'm gone as well. Bye.
Bye.